loaded with poison, just like you like.
Is that your birthday?
No, some guy at work. I didn't want to waste.
Happy birthday, some guy at work. How old are you?
How old are you?
Doesn't really matter. I'm sorry, I'm breaking protocol, right?
No, no, listen, hey, come on, sit down. Sit. Come on, sit down.
Are you sure I'm not interrupting anything?
Yeah. So?
I don't know. Even though I just kind of felt like a quiet voice. Before it all goes crazy. I'm Terry.
Bob. Ow. It's good.
You know, you don't look like a Bob.
Oh, yeah? Thank you.
You look like a Robert. Robert reads books like this, and Bob watches TV. My real name's Alina.
What happened to your face?
So stupid. Okay, it's not professional. Just tell me what you think, okay?
Oh, wow. Alina, the singer.
You and I know what I really am.
I think you can be anything you want to be.
Maybe in your world, Robert. It doesn't really happen that way in mine.
Change your world.
There's no ring.
Hmm?
On your wedding finger, there's no ring.
No.
No Mrs. Robert at home?
No.
Was there ever?
Once.
Did you break her heart?
She broke my eye.
You know, I see a lot of widowed guys. Something in your eyes. You know, it's not sad. It's just kind of lost, you know? You always read books?
My wife did. She was working her way through the 100 books everybody should read. She made it to 97, so I figured I'd give it a shot. And, you know, one day we'd have something to talk about. We'd get together.
Wow. 100 books?
Yeah.
Holy moly. How many have you read, Robert?
91.
Sorry, this day. 91 books, though. You're almost done?
Almost.
What are you going to do after that?
Take singing lessons. And then I'm going to open a donut factory. Yeah. What? Why are you laughing?